can sack the quarterback without blitzing, and the defense did it that time.
Time is running out, the game is tied, and the defense must do whatever it can to not give up a score.
Intercepted!
Running room.
Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown!
Well, you're behind in the game. You're figuring, how are we going to get this done to get ahead? And look what happens. Your defense gets the turnover, takes it back for a touchdown. My gosh, that will, if that doesn't spur the team on to the victory, I don't know what can.